Caitlin. I enjoyed your Prezi presentation. It was interesting to see the incorporation of not only you speaking, but also constructing the rest of your Prezi. I've never seen anything like that before, so I thought that was really interesting. Another thing that caught my eye were your A Closer Look tabs that went deeper, and although I'm sure it did take extra work, I enjoyed reading them, so thank you for that. I also appreciated your artifact that you had chose for Unit 2 Story 2, a red convertible. I personally don't think that you could have chose a more spot-on picture that points to the main problem within the short story, that even though Lyman didn't necessarily commit suicide, there was a war fought at home for him and it resided in his head. For Unit 3 Story 1, in Cuba, I was a German Shepherd. The chart breaking apart the different strategies to coping with traumatic experiences stood out for me. It was nice to learn that Maximo's strategy was emotion-focused versus problem-focused, or a more dysfunctional strategy for coping with traumatic experiences. So that insight was super helpful and beneficial for me. But all of it was wonderful information, and I can tell that you put work into everything. So I really appreciate that.